The Geese Police are on duty now in Kansas City, and just into the third week, there's already a remarkable improvement in the amount of mess around fountains. Peggy Bright is live with one example. Peggy?
Laura, we are on the plaza right in front of the J.C. Nichols Fountain, and it is absolutely beautiful out here tonight. Lots of people around, but no geese, and it's all clean and tidy around the water. It was a much different story here just a couple of weeks ago when we were visiting this place, an ideal habitat for geese, and the waterfowl left their mark at a rate of 1.5 pounds of excrement per goose per day. But look at it now, thanks to the Geese Police. Geese Police officers bring out border collies several times a day, 7 days a week, to keep the geese at bay. The collies are trained not to hurt the birds or their babies. They just move in a way that makes the geese feel threatened.
We take great pride in the training that our dogs receive, and they're actually not available to go on the road after until they're about 2.5 years of age. All of our methods are endorsed by the Humane Society and PETA. So that helps us out a ton, and it is an environmentally friendly and safe way to rid a property of geese.
And in this case, the Geese Police are also helping to relocate the geese onto Brush Creek just east of here. They say that the geese can then spend their time there without bothering anyone. We are live on the plaza. Peggy Bright, KMBC 9 News.
Sounds like everybody can be happy then. The city has tried just about everything to rid parks and fountains of the goose problem, including repellents, but this effort has been by far the most effective.